Watching. I am your host, the Dragon Dad. This segment is obviously brought to you by none other than the great corporation Certus Bank, which no longer exists. So that's it for our product placement. We're going to go ahead and get started here with good old Skyrim. We need to find Wilkins. That was easy. Wilkins is, of course, a high elf, and he is a mage, interested in all things magical. So, let's get a good introduction to him, in case you haven't seen him in a while. It has been a while since our last broadcast. There he is, Wilkins the Magnificent. Look at him in his royal robes. What a fabulous man. What a great elf. The highest of all elves. Back it up. Back it up. We've been talking to these people. They told me that there's something mysterious going on here. And it's not someone stealing all the death bells. No, no, no. It's not someone picking the pockets of the guards. Don't mind me.
I'm not taking anything. I'm just looking.
Yeah. Okay. Just looking through your pockets. All is well. See you, man. Now, they told me there's something fishy going on around here. Something that doesn't make any sense.
I used to be an adventurer like you. Then I took an arrow in the knee.
People getting arrows in the knees. Something supernatural is going on. It's time for Wilkins, paranormal investigator extraordinaire, to find out what is going on. Wandering the streets of solitude, some nightmarish fiend is out there, and we're going to find out about it. We're going to find out what's going on.
Proudspire Manor, now there's a fine one. Up the city, too.
We should ask some of the locals, see if anything's going on.
Please, take pity on an old madman.
Derevin? You have a strange name. What do you
mean? My master has abandoned me. Abandoned his people. And nothing I say can change his mind. Now he refuses to even see me. He says I interrupt his vacation. It's been so many years.
Vacation?
Won't you please help?
How can I
last
find
I saw
him,
he was visiting a friend in the Blue Palace. But no one as mundane as the Jarl. No, no. Such people are lonely. No, he went into the forbidden wing of the palace to speak with an old friend. Said it had been ages
since
he last had tea. Oh, and you're
here. We're having a conversation.
It's very important. No entering Pelagius' wing without that.
Pelagius' hip bone added. Uh-huh. Okay.
All right, then.
Clearly, something supernatural is going on here if I just got a hip bone. Let's take a moment to look at that, shall we? You know, I think that's an important thing for us to examine as a paranormal investigator. Hip bone. Pelagius' hip bone. Now, for those of you who don't know, Pelagius was one of the mad emperors of Skyrim. Like Commodus. Oh, one of those people. That is quite the hip bone. I mean, you look at the detail that they put into these graphics. Unbelievable. Uncanny, really. Well, that's worth $250. Enough said. Okay. We gotta find a way to figure out what's going on. Something crazy. We should change clothes. Gotta get into our paranormal gear. Very important. We should sell a bunch of this stuff too. Paranormal. What screams paranormal? Galdor Amulet Fragment. If that's a fragment, put it on. Okay. Like we're going barefoot's important. We're gonna be paranormal. Barefoot is very important. I'm just saying. There we go. Wilkins, you sly dog. Looking good.
Let's investigate,
shall we? And I feel like I've just been here. Need to find a way to find out what's going on. Mystery. Mystery of mysteries.
The Jarl is not to be disturbed with common affairs of court.
Of course.
You direct those concerns from me. Absolutely not. That wing has been sealed for hundreds of years.
But if I have
and
a hippo.
For good reason. They Doesn't say the ghost of Pelagius the Mad still haunts it.
Oh.
Ghost or not, there are reminders of his dark rule that are best left
I told you.
In the way.
Supernatural
feel free
things.
To return to me with questions. The Blue Palace is an open forum.
But not Pelagius' wing. Is that what you're telling me? Cause I'm going places. I'm doing things. Why can't I just go in? Gotta find a way. There's something important here. Something that wrecks the mind. I must get to the bottom of this, once and for all. I must run to the distance, and then zoom in again, until my viewers get sick. Oh.
Helge, destroyed by a dragon.
Yeah,
hard
I was there.
Believe, isn't it?
I was there.
What business do college mages have in a place like Sartan anyway? It's a place for not dead, not your weird experience.
That was rude. Very rude. I can dance, I can sing, I can do anything.
Lady Atreus is my voice of sex only. To take care of. What do you need?
I need to get into the place.
It's dangerous in there. And Falk doesn't even like me and Ernie going in every year to clean out the spiders.
Falk asked me to
really
check
want
it out.
To. Just be careful of the ghost.
Yeah, he's so he lied to you. What? What are you going to do about it? I'm a supernatural investigator.
You can catch me at the Blue Palace later, if you want to talk.
That was incredibly easy. And no, I cannot catch you at the Blue Palace. I know this because I was just there and you were not. You were out in the middle of the street. Begging for your touch in the middle of the street and I can't stop thinking about Una. I met her once and she gave me Pelagius' key. Okay. This was... I love to pick the flowers. Oh, if you guys are commenting, I'm sorry, but I don't have two screens at this point, so I can't see what you're saying. Sorry about that. Oh, I need to steal this lavender, dude. Just don't look at me. Don't look at me. I'm not here. Just look in my lavender. I took it all. Pelagius' key. All right. Should I get up close? Is this like Blair Witch Project? This is really creepy. This is scary. There's no need. Need on the ground. That's the scariest thing of all time. Can I get through? No. This is a dangerous place. Full of lightning. Blasting bottles. And candlesticks. This is insane. What magic do I even have equipped? Candlelight, oak flesh, illusion, fury, destruction. There we go. Fisticuffs. Going down now. I'm ready. I'm ready for any ghostly ghosts. Bear paws. Creepy place, man. I thought they said that they actually come and clean stuff. It doesn't look like they clean anything. How can we live like this after all these years? I mean, seriously, what have they cleaned? Oh. You know that feeling when you walk through the spider's web? Yeah, that just happened. The goblets, tankards. There's nothing of value here. Except for that. That is cool. Legends is me. I sense a strong presence. Legends? Is that you?
I couldn't. It goes right through me. Besides, I have so many things to do.
Pelagius!
So many undesirables to contend with. Naysayers, buffoons, detractors. Why, my husband hasn't slept in 3 days.
Wait a minute. What am I wearing?
You are far too hard on yourself. My dear, sweet, homicidally insane Pelagius. What would the people do without you?
What would they do?
See, smile, roll. You are the best septim that's ever ruled.
Absolutely.
Except for that Martin fella. But he turned into a dragon god. Now that's hardly sporting.
Hardly sporting, I see.
I was there for that whole...
I'm taking all your potatoes and cheese, man. And garlic. It's
gonna butterflies, make it blood, a fox, a severed head, and the cheese! To die for.
Yes, yes, as you've said countless times before.
Harumph! Well, then, if you're going to be like that, perhaps it's best I take my leave. A good day to you, sir. I said good day!
He just said that.
Go, leave me to
this
my
is the best dream ever. Oh, my word. He's ghost. Goodbye. What's up, dude? I'm wearing a hat. My name is Wilkins. I am crazy. I'm a supernatural investigator.
Can't be bothered to host an old friend for a decade.
Shagroth. Is that your name? Shagroth. Well, let's have a little chat.
Can't be bothered to host an old friend for a decade.
All the things that I could ask in this great supernatural investigation, and I get to say, definitely I'm here to deliver a message. Come with me, let's join hands and deliver a message.
Really?
Yes.
Oh, what kind of message? A song? A summons? Wait, I know! A death threat written on the back of an Argonian concubine? Ah! Those are my favorites.
I like the way you think.
Shit off, mortal! I haven't got an eternity. Actually, I do. Little truth. But seriously, what's the message?
I was asked to retrieve you from your vacation.
Were you now?
Yeah.
Right.
I'm taking you back.
Don't tell me.
Come back.
I want to guess. Was it Olad? No, no. Little Tim. The Toymaker's son, huh?
Little Tim, the Toymaker's son.
Goose
yep.
Of King Lysandus? Ah, Porter was the one. Yes! Stanley! The Tolkien Grapefruit from Aswall!
That's ridiculous.
Wrong on all accounts, aren't I?
You're like from...
no matter!
Treasure Island.
Honestly, I don't
it's
know
all
know.
Fun and games until someone gets it in the eye!
But more to the point. Do you, Tiny?
We're standing in a room... with a dead god!
Actually, think you...
Oh, did you want to actually listen to this conversation? Oh, no.
Because that's... crazy!
Crazy.
You do realize who you're dealing with here.
You're a madman. You're a crazy man.
You make a good guess. But only half right. I'm a mad god. The Mad God, actually.
That's true.
Family title.
It's Shagroth.
Passed down from me.
The God of Madness and Order.
2,000 years.
Yes, in Skyrim lore, you see, Shergar is actually...
He's
the god of order, and then the other gods got mad because he was too powerful because everything was in order, so they turned him into the god of madness. And then every time when a new age starts and you need to get everything back in order again, what they do is they let him be sane again so he can put it in order, and then he's crazy again all the rest of the time. It's fun, man! It's crazy fun! So does that mean that you leave or not? I just totally went to like something else, dude. I'm like a paranormal investigator that doesn't really care. So I think it's my beanie. I listen to magic. It's great.
Now that's the real question, isn't it? Because honestly, how much time off could a demented Daedra really need? So here's what I'm going to do. I'm going to leave. That's right. I'm done. Holiday complete. Time to return to the humdrum day-to-day.
When?
On one condition. You have to find the way out first.
Ah.
Good luck with that. Ha! I do
What's
love it
cash?
When the mortals know they're being manipulated.
When the mortals know they're being manipulated.
Care to take a look around? This is not, I dare say, the Solitude Botanical Gardens.
No.
Any idea where you are? Where you truly are! Welcome to the deceptively verdant mind of the Emperor Pelagius III. That's right! You're in the head of a dead, homicidally insane monarch!
That's pretty supernatural, if you ask me.
Can I still rely on my sword?
Gotta be a paranormal
investigator.
Gotta understand what's really going on about.
Sure! Or you could use... The Wabatak! Huh?
The Wabatak!
Didn't see that coming, did you?
Yes. Wabajack equipped. That's right. I've got the best weapon ever. And the best hat ever. In case you didn't know. Wabajack!
I'm busy doing the fish
stick. Wabajack!
Delicate state of mind.
Baked potatoes. Seared slaughterfish. I need to eat something to be truly... Oh, I can't access my inventory right now, apparently. That's dumb. Okay. Wabajack. Gotta find my way out. Gotta figure things out, yeah.
Oh! Good choice! Well, good for me. I find everyone being out to get you so terribly entertaining. You might find it less so. You see, Pelagius' mother was, well, let us say, although I suppose,
it's
in the grand
scheme
of things, she was fairly average for a septim. That woman wielded fear like a cleaver. Or did she wield a cleaver and make people afraid? I never get that part right. Oh, but she taught her son well. Pelagius learned at a very early age that danger could come from anywhere, at any time, delivered. Objective here is simple, you simpleton. Use your Wabajack to defeat the enemy, or they do the same.
Wabajack.
I thought you'd never figure it out. With the threat gone, Pelagius is under the illusion that he's safe, which means you've helped him out. And we're that much closer to home.
That was easy. Jim.
Ah!
Why am I getting burned when I go through? This is crazy weird, man. Blair Witch Project. It's like they're coming after me and they're gonna hit me with a Wabajack. It's crazy. I just don't know what to do. Okay, I'm just whispering. Oh, sweet roll. Give me a sweet roll.
I'm busy doing the fish stick. It's a very delicate state of mind. You've hit it down the path of dreams. Unfortunately for you, Pelagius suffered night terrors from a young age. All you need to do is find something to wake our poor Pelagius up. You'll find his terrors easy to repel, but persistent.
Where is it? Where? Where's the nightmare? Bring it on! Nightmares! I know you're out there, and I'm going to warjack you to pieces! After I harvest some mushrooms. You know I'm just supposed to stand here? Hello? Hey. Hello? Are we glitching? Aha! There we go. Hey, wolf! Back off, man! Back off! You're a goat! You're a goat now! Okay, so I guess we've got the goat. We wobble jack again. Wake up! Wake up! I see. It's a bandit trying to kill a goat. Oh, completely missed. Not good at this. Oh, little Pelagius.
Hi there.
Hi. How's it going? I'm Shaker. You dream of Hagrivans? Soldier maid. Where? So a goat, little Pelagius, and a soldier maiden. I'm not sure how this is going to go. Spread out! No, actually, I can go down. Did you just disappear? Oh, it became a fire. To roast the goat on. Roast the goat. Blast him with a wall, Jack.
Now you're mine.
What? Dragon priest.
Well, now that's something to crow about. With Pelagius up and about, you're moving right along.
He's
we'll both be home in no time.
The tormenting. Huh? Hey, tell me about your childhood.
I'm all ears.
No, you're not. You're not listening to me, are you? You're not. Oh, there's a chest now. That's interesting. Do anything with it, but there's a chest. I can collect mushrooms though. The gaffer's delight. Just so you all know, I will be finishing this video at 10 o'clock. So, now you know. Back to paranormal activity with Wilkins.
I'm busy doing the fish stick. It's a very delicate state of mind.
Is it now? So you will be distracted if I put this on your head. Is that correct? Yeah, back it up. There we go.
Do you mind? I'm busy doing the fish stick. It's a very delicate state. Now this is a sad path. The Pelagius hated and feared many things: assassins, wild dogs, the undead, pumpernickel. But the deepest, deepest hatred was for himself.
Skyrim belongs to the
Lord. The times he makes on himself can be seen here fully. They're always carried out on the weakest part of his fragile self. The self-loathing enhances Pelagius' anger. But his confidence will shrink without a hit. You must bring the two into balance.
Never get out here!
Is finally ready to love himself.
Here we go! Just give up! You can't win!
Self-doubt and self-doubt. I guess I beat the quest. Did I solve the mystery? It was... Oh, that was terrifying. It was just like watching paranormal activity, honestly. Shigeroth! How's it going?
I'm busy doing the fish stick. It's a very delicate state of mind.
I've done it. I've fixed Pelagius' mind.
Fixed is such a subjective term. I think treated is far more appropriate, don't you? Like one does to a rash, or an arrow in the face. Ah, but no matter. Heartless mortal that you are, you've actually succeeded and survived. I am first to honor my end of the bargain. So, congratulations.
Welcome to Dragon Dad Games, if you're just joining. This is Wilkins, the Paranormal Investigator.
So, no, really.
If you're trying to chat with me... Wait. That's it? I can just...
I've been known to change my mind. So, no, really. Pelagius Septim the Third. What's the mad emperor of Albion? How so boringly sane. How is he doing at it, isn't it? Well, I suppose it's back to the Shivering Isles. The trouble Haskell can get into while I'm gone simply boggles the mind. Let's make sure I'm not forgetting anything. Clothes? Check. Beard?
Check.
Luggage?
Check.
Luggage? Oh, where did I leave my luggage?
Where did you leave it? I don't know. Oh, Pelagius.
Master, you've taken it back. Does this mean we're going home? Oh, happy times. I can't wait to...
Yes, yes, that's quite enough celebration. Let's send you a hand, shall we? As for you, a little mortal minion, feel free to keep the wabba-jack.
Yes.
As a symbol of my... I'll just take the damn thing. You take care of yourself now. And if you ever find yourself up in New Shale, do look me up. We can share a strawberry tart. Ha ha! Ta-ta!
Strawberry tart! Oh, so is he gonna kick me out now? Do I get kicked? Yeah. Oh. Oh. I have had a vision. It was incredible. Oh my god. It was the... Seriously, the most beautiful thing I've ever seen in my life. It was so beautiful. Hey. Is that where I was blasting before? I don't even know.
Oh my goodness.
I hope we don't get seasick watching me. Oh. Burn book. Ow! That really hurt. Oh. Someone sleeps down here. Thief of virtue. Richard.
Dragon Dash here.
Good word. Dragon Dash here. Why, so. I could collect skulls, because we just leave those lying around in our kitchens, in our cubby holes. Well, this has been a most educational paranormal experience. I think I'm safe. I think all the spirits are at rest now. And that's very important that they all get lots of rest and need. And now, we return to normal life. Job well done. It's the way I ought to be. Hey, Falk. Falk, you know the place I wasn't supposed to go in?
The yard is not totally to be disturbed with common affairs in court.
Yeah, I don't care about any of that. I care about magic. Also, I'm still wearing this stuff. What is this? I can look at my inventory now.
Yes.
What am I wearing? I'm wearing fine boots, fine clothes, fine hat, and I did get to wear my amulet, so that's pretty cool. Okay, back to our paranormal stuff, please. Yes. It's just frustrating, you know what I'm saying? Do you know what I'm saying? You don't understand. Wilkins understands me. Talk to you, Wilkins. Let's go forth into the world collecting alchemy ingredients. And reading books. Boiled cream treats. That looks amazing. I'm going to steal it. I can't steal it. That's wrong. I'll just pick it up. Wave it around in the air. Hey, you want this? You dropped it. Hey, cop. Have a donut. It's Krispy Kreme, man. Good stuff. It's good for you. All business. People today, they just no sense of humor.
I was just being nice.
Oh. You guarding this place? Because...
I'm going to be alright.
Ooh, yeah.
Yeah! Throwing punches in the streets to
find that awesome.
Oh yeah.
Okay. What?
Nah. No. No. Stop. Computer. No.
Clearly paranormal activity is still going on. What is this? What is this?
No. No.
I'm assuming you're just seeing standing there at this point. But I am not seeing you.
No. Nah.
I think... Okay. We're good. I ran out of all my energy, though. That's pretty crazy. Just report it to them. Alright. So, we've got the Wabbajack. A blast from the Wabbajack with unpredictable effect. You guys thinking what I'm thinking? Because I'm definitely thinking what I'm thinking. So, if you guys are thinking what I'm thinking... And I'm thinking what I'm thinking, but that means that paranormal activity. I must investigate. If a man stands in fire in the city, his robe does not catch on fire. I'd say there's something supernatural going on here. It's either that or aliens. It depends on which kind of show you watch, really. Demons, aliens, you know, all those various things.
Nervous.
Yeah, you should get nervous. I've been talking to Shagrath. You know, the crazy god? He's insane and stuff. And he talks like this, only actually better. So, what we need to do now is find another case to solve, because that one is just the beginning. That is just one way to solve paranormal activity in Skyrim. That's right. I think next step.
Need a ride
there. I'd like to hire your carriage. Is it haunted?
Where do you want to go?
You sound insane. Emma. Are we on the same wavelength here? Because I feel that. You, me, we're
climbing back.
We're in the same place. Let's go to Dawn's Tower. I like Dawn's Tower.
Let's hurry it up.
Hey, I just paid you 50. 50? 50 gold? 50 coin? Something. For the plural of one multiplied by 50. Like, multiple things. That I definitely paid you with, and you're telling me to hurry up. That's unacceptable. It is at this point that we should always quit safe. Because you never know when you're going to attack a guard. What just happened? Demon Bunny! Demon Bunny is trying to attack me. It is literally trying to attack me. Oh, hey.
I boarded up the yard. Stop
right there. I don't know what you're talking about. You caught me. No. She just disappeared. Hey. Wait. Did she die? Did I kill her? I'm not resisting arrest. I throw my hands up in the air sometimes. No! I surrender. I surrender. I didn't mean to. Oh, dear. Oh. Guys. Calm. Okay, just calm down. None of this needs to happen, okay? I don't care about picking perks. This is
crazy.
Oh my goodness. Don't cast anything. I'm just gonna... Look, I've got an arrow in my arm. I have no weapons. I am a program as a peaceful planet. No! No, stop. Guys. says they're trying to kill me. You're pirates, right? Save me from the guards. You're a pirate? Captain Wayfinder, save me! Save me from the guards! Ah! One of the many reasons why you should play as an Argonian, not an elf. Just swim away from everything, because you can breathe underwater. I don't know why anyone plays as anything other than an Argonian except for they are ugly. And so no one plays as an Argonian, because that's terrifying. Lizard people! Do I always talk about Argonians, you may ask? Do I always slam their looks? Is that just a cheap way to get conversation going? I submit that it is not. I submit to you that playing Skyrim is a cheap way to do it. So, here we go. Going back into town. Everything's going to be fine. See, like, it's no longer snowing. It's a beautiful day. People are happy. I don't think anyone even remembers that I attacked a guard at this point. It was fine. Everything was great. It blew over, really.
Oh, no.
Hey, dude. Hey, cop. No. Okay, fine. You guys asked for it.
They're actually fighting.
Oh, my goodness. That was fast. I forgot. What level am I? I am a level 7. Guards are higher than 7, I guess. Hey!
Wait, I know you.
Nope, you don't. No. If you've never played Skyrim before, if you actually go along with that conversation, they'll say, oh, you have a bounty on you, and they'll try to arrest you and stuff. But as it is, I'm already died. You cannot try me punishment for the same crime twice, unless you have more evidence, which may be good. But that's okay. I have a lava jack, and that is all that I need. So, hey guys.
We won't give up this one to the Imperial for that fight. Don't you worry.
Okay, I'm not going to worry about politics at all. I'm not going to mention any political candidates.
Ironbreaker mine is 3 times the worth of that.
I'm not going to wear any paraphernalia that might have to do with candidates.
My duty is to guard Green Emeritus.
You look like you're wearing Imperial armor.
But when I served in the Legion, this land became my home.
I've been in the Legion all my life.
Yeah, you guys are in the Legion, but this place is owned by the Stormcloaks. Sorry, politics again. Stormcloaks. Imperials. It's just too complicated. I don't even know what the primaries are. What is a caucus? You know. Never mind. I'm just not going to bother with it. Honestly, I care about magic. Magic is very important to me. I feel like we've been here before. Why does it keep? Will it stop snowing? There's got to be something going on here. Something crazy. Something paranormal. Something unexpected. What we need is a droid who understands our machines. Do you speak Bachi? No. That one's random. I'm sorry. Okay. Here we go. I need to talk to people about strange things going on.
Gods, I'm so tired.
You're so tired. Sarah. What is that guy?
I help my husband, Rustlaith, run the forge. He's a marvel with steel.
A marvel with steel? Indeed. What can you tell me about Dawnstar? And by Dawnstar, I mean terrible forces moving in the world.
Not much. I came here a few years ago from Hammerfell when I married.
Hammerfell?
The land is beautiful, but I can't stand this cold.
Demons.
I don't know how Rustlaith manages it.
Exorcisms? You're from Hammerfell.
I kind of picked
it up because you're a rail guard. The weather here is worse than Greenville, South Carolina. It just changes all the time.
Wait, what is it? I haven't had much sleep.
Why is everyone talking about not having much sleep?
If you don't mind digging, I own the Quicksilver mine. It's a better life than working in that damned Ironbreaker mine with all those milk drinkers.
Milk drinkers. Okay. Well, I could break into your house while you watch. Would that impress you? Would you pay me for that?
I don't know.
Wait, I know.
No, you don't. No, you don't. You don't know me. Well, you don't know me. Such a beautiful time. There's mines everywhere. What is this place? Can anyone talk to me?
These dreams are real, I tell you.
Dreams are real.
Real.
Real dreams.
I used to be an adventurer.
More people taking arrows than me.
There's something there.
There's something there, I say. First person, please. Okay.
I'm here to lend my magic to the people of Dawnstar.
Magic? Someone said magic?
Hi. If you hear about the nightmares, I'm afraid my pleas to the College of Winterhold go unheard.
I'm from the College of Winterhold, and I'm here. Tell me about these dreams.
If you could call it that. The Jarl can make all the demands in the world. I fought in the Great War. I cut enough young life short. I'm not gonna do it again.
Okay.
Back to another fine day in Dawnstar.
And every opportunity for glory. Glory is meaningless if they have no home to return to. I urge you to lower our commitments to the front until I'm sure we're safe.
I won't have you rob our soldiers of their chance to drive out the Empire. I'm done discussing this, Jarl.
Wow.
I had hoped life would be simpler.
Pretty intense conversation.
Unless you're here to solve this nightmare problem, I don't need you. Don't bother me again unless you
The Jarl is tired. Be mindful of that.
Might have divines, I'm tired.
So confused. Why is no one talking to me about these nightmares, but they're all talking to me about these nightmares? Why are my feet not burning? I am a great magician!
Elfish servant.
I served in the Great War as a Legion battle mage. I've no desire to go back.
I need to do something real. Something great. Something powerful.
One of the miners. I don't want any trouble.
You don't want any trouble, eh? Well, you picked the wrong day. This is so ridiculous. I just want to sell stuff, and I need to figure out what's going on in this place, because I sense darkness. I sense it deep within my blood.
Seems like no one is getting a decent looking to protect yourself.
Buy my rings.
Or deal some damage.
Buy it all. Buy my stuff. Not Rustleaf stuff. Buy Wilkins stuff from me. Buy it. Buy my stuff. Orcish items. Buy it. Buy it. Buy it. I'll give you all your stuff, man. You can take it all. Except for my lockpicks.
Come back if you need steel.
I wasn't born in Skyrim, but when I served in the Legion, this land became my home.
Look at that.
Like
such an intense
God conversation. Emeritus.
I must be a way.
How's where I go? Dawnstar is my home, and working here is my job.
What is it? I have... That would turned on the Empire first chance he got. Now we're all part of this rebellion.
Oh, I see. Oh, I get the picture.
I'd rather spend all the days I got left on the water. It's where I belong. Once sailing gets in your blood, you don't get out.
Captain. Everyone thinks I'm too young to be a ship's captain. I'm going to prove them wrong.
You're too young to be a ship captain.
By inheritance, as my men are fond of saying. Can't blame them. My mother ran the sea squall as strictly as she ran the house.
I've been trying to find new areas of business, trying to win the sailors' respect.
She ran the boat and the house?
The last trade we did. Some fine cut voice.
How did she do both? Is this a houseboat? It's a houseboat.
Of course.
Not a bad idea. But that just sucks.
Sailors are what happened to them. They got drunk and ended up losing the merchandise in some cave. If you're not afraid of a little exploring, I'll pay good gold to get those salts.
It's not paranormal activity. Fine cut void salts? Interesting.
I don't like taking orders from a boy, but I need the gold.
Man, you are not Argonian, but
you could.
You know what I'm saying? Are you picking up what I'm saying, Dan? Because
I wasn't born.
You are not fine. You are not fine. That you blow my mind. You ugly. Arena's house. There's gotta be something to do around here.
Wait, I know.
No, you don't know me. No. Don't even talk about that sort of thing. Don't even choke about that. How could you? Don't stop it. You don't know me. Why don't I just walk into a guardhouse when everyone says that they know me because I'm a wanted man for killing people? Let's go there. We're going to peek in. Because my mom's asleep somewhere where it's really loud.
Hey. Need a room?
Nope.
Don't worry. Everyone in town knows about the black door. And to never go near it. Take a look.
That was incredibly unhelpful. I'm very sorry, but that was worthless. No matter where I was going, I'm just jamming over there, just playing a flute. Don't mind me.
What troubles you, my son?
Just keep going. Hi. Hi, dude. How's it going?
Yes.
Tell me, Arinder. What's wrong with everyone around here?
The entire town is being plagued by horrible nightmares. They're in serious danger, but I'm afraid there's little I can do about it.
Oh, there's little you can do about it? Well, there's good news for you. Because I'm a paranormal investigator. It says it on my shirt. It says Certus Bank. In the tiny print, it doesn't say certainty and strength because it closed. So what it actually says is Paranormal Investigation Unit. This is the Certus Bank Paranormal Investigation Unit. Dreams are
these here. Dreams are manifestations created by the Daedric Lord Vermina. She has an awful hunger for our memories. In return, she leaves behind nightmares.
Your accent kind of goes in and out. It's like mine, basically.
I must end her terrible influence over these people before the damage becomes permanent.
What's your plan?
So I need to return to the source of the problem.
Nightfall
Temple. Perhaps you'd be willing to assist me in that regard.
Yeah, I'll assist you. Maybe you could assist me, because this is my plan. Return. Been there.
I've already said too much. If anyone overhears what we're saying, it could start a panic. I would simply ask that you trust me and help me end Dawnstar's nightmares.
I trust you.
What?
Okay.
My Lady Mara will be quite pleased. Nightcaller Temple is only a short walk from Dawnstar. Come, we must hurry. I promise to answer all of your questions. Follow me.
You promise. That's a nice promise. Should I put on my paranormal investigation clothes? Because I'm already wearing them. Because I'm a paranormal investigator. But I will put on a hat. A fine hat? Yeah. Oh, that looks good, man. I got these clothes at Express.
driving crazy, man. It's
this way.
Hey, can I look in your pockets? Yeah, you crouched down too, but that still looks pretty easy.
Yes, my son. What is it I can help with? This way, my son. If you could finally have a chance to help these people. Helplessly watching them suffer.
What is that? Is that a release? Why can't I pick your pockets, man? I just want to look and see what you've got. I don't actually want to take anything. I just want to look. I want to know. Can you show me?
The tower on that.
I want to know about this strange nation.
People around here.
I'm sorry. That Disney's going to hunt me down. They're going to take all my copyrights. They're going to sue me.
What I call a temple was established inside. When the temple was active, the priests would rarely be seen in Dawnstar. They preferred to live a solitary existence.
How smart.
The temple had been abandoned for decades now. Ironic, isn't it? A ruin within a ruin. There's a small shrine to Mara I established inside the tower's entry hall. I was hoping to seek spiritual guidance from them.
Spiritual guidance, yes. Yes, supernatural guidance. Paranormal.
Periods of time have been known to lose their minds entirely. some cases. A few never awoke at all.
A few? Like all of this is a dream? Life is just a dream? And I'm in the miasma? This is inception.
Once we get inside,
Will it become clear? Or will it get foggy because of all that gas? You're giving me mixed signals here, dude. I mean, I've been in here before, and it was just...
Yes, my son.
No,
what is it? I can help.
I'm not your son. Just... This is it. Come on. Let's go. Come on.
Yes, my son.
Do your thing.
What is it I can help?
Let's go. Oh, there's an empty chest because I already emptied it. That's good. Do your thing.
This way, my son.
The Talos. Down in the lava, you know, got out here to die on the sides of all these weapons. I admit that was pretty cool. Little fire. Never hurt anyone. Burn a book. Little fire hurt someone. What's in the bubble, dude? Tell me about the bubble.
Behold the skull of corruption. The source of Dawnstar's world. We must reach the inner sanctum and destroy it. Come, there's no time to leave.
There's some serious paranormal activity going on in this building. Quick. When there's something weird in the neighborhood, who are you gonna call? Wilkins, Paranormal Investigator! Without your lumberjack, folks. The lumberjack is the best! Spinnagin!
Got it! Priest must have activated this barrier when the miasma was released.
Oh, man! Looks difficult to breach.
Impossible, actually. I wonder. There may be a way to bypass the barrier, but I must check their lock.
I bet you knew that there was a way, and you knew there was a barrier. And I bet you needed me.
All my knowledge of this temple comes from personal experience. I was a priest of their Mina. I guess I should know. alchemy and the blessings of a demon, distilled down into a ingestible liquid.
Ingestible?
Exactly.
Is it digestible or digestible?
Because I have like acid reflux and stuff, and I don't want this to keep me up tonight, okay? That's all I'm saying. Who would be your test subject?
As a small priest of Mara, the elixir won't work for me. The torpor will only work for priests of Amina, or the unaffiliated.
You do realize that I am affiliated, right? Do you know where we can find the torpor?
All believe there is a laboratory base where
the laboratory.
If we proceed there, we should be able to locate a sample.
Erinder. You just want to kill more orcs and your brothers and sisters of Vermina. You're such a jerk. Sure.
lead on the cover.
Let us drink from this water. reach the inner sanctum, Brother Baron.
We must hold. We can't allow the skull to fall into their hands.
Yes.
But there are more than a handful of us remain, Brother.
Then we have no choice. The miasma must be released.
I worry so much to ask,
but Brother,
we have no alternative. It's the will of Ermina. And what about you, Brother Casimir? Are you prepared to serve the will of Ermina? You must activate the barrier and release the miasma. Let nothing stop you. Brother Thorin, we must remain here and guard this skull with our lives if necessary.
Agreed.
Then let it be done. Farewell, my brothers. I can only imagine the excitement of seeing history through the eyes of another. Sadly, I am resigned to just reading of its wonders through my research of the skull. Indeed, my reverence for Vermina's machinations should not take precedence over our mission. My apologies. The inner sanctum lies ahead. We must reach the skull and put an end to the dark star.
Thank you.
you, Casimir. I no longer use that name. I'm Miranda, priest of Mara.
Casimir.
You're a traitor. You left us to die and then ran before the Miasma. Constructed a meager shrine to Mara in the antechamber where we entered. My intention was to spend the rest of my years here, burying the past and praying for forgiveness. But instead, I wished to offer my services to you, If you ever wish to journey with me, I'll be here. There's no need to thank me. What you did was for the people of Dawnstar. If anyone should be thanked, it should be you.